What up, guys? Tony here.
And Brianna.
That's right, and we're continuing through our journey, of the logical journey to Zoombinis, and we have our leader, Yaso, being up front, like a leader's supposed to be. Today we're going to take the lower path, because we took the upper path last time. Yaso goes second, apparently.
That girl thinks she's good.
All hot shit and stuff.
You're not supposed to swear.
There's no sense leaving it up to chance. Lower the fleens off the tree branch.
What a beautiful language you guys have.
What are those things in the trees?
These are fleens. They chase Zoombinis. Basically, they're trying to scare them away. Our goal is to get these three off, so the bees can essentially just scare them all away. And the fleens features are also dependent on the Zoombinis features. So this guy is pretty unique. If we can figure out which one, well, it probably doesn't help, but it still might be hair to hair, but I'm not entirely sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
She's the only one with the hat.
Right, how many jets do we have though? 1, 2, 3. I see you back there. 4, 5. Okay. So it is still feet to feet and hair to hair. So it's gonna have the same nose color as this. Or no, we can get rid of this guy or this person first. It's a fairly common hairstyle. I think it might be the girl ponytail ones. Yeah, there's three of those, but we need to figure out which one it is. So it's gonna be, no, it's gonna be different nose color than this one. So it's not gonna be orange. Narrows it down to these two. There are four cyclopses. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, it'll be a test. Yes! Get it. Alright. You see it?
I saw that.
Okay, so I guess the next task is probably this one. It has the same eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4 red shoes. So it's gonna be skates, I think. 4 skates and same eye, so it's gotta be a cyclops. Different hair though. So it's down to these two. See, the hairstyle, there's only 2 hairstyles of that kind. It has to be this guy. It's only 2 sprig hairs, I think. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm smart.
You're tearing this 8-to-12-year-old game up.
And then there was one. Okay, so we got a tank. There's 2 tanks. It's either bike or spring bodies. It's bike. Different nose. Our leader is the final one.
Yaso,
way to go, man. You have successfully done it.
You have saved your Zoombini.
Scissors.
Well done.
Let's go. Let's go, Yaso. Look at that. He's full of just strutting his stuff, man. He's got confidence.
Hurry, Zoombinis! Ula, the forest's foremost, and perhaps only, band leader is about to begin rehearsals! She'll be closing the hotel for the night, so scamper into a room!
Nice, Charlie! Very nice! I gotta close up. Why don't you keep playing? I'll be right back.
Oh, God. This is the worst puzzle.
Hello, hello, hello! Good to see you. Thanks to you and your cousins, we added rooms. But you always show up at closing time. What gives? Anyway, you know the tune. Go and grab a bunk. Gotta go. Practice makes perfect.
Shut
unless
up.
You practice imperfectly.
Oh my god. Alright. So, we got the hotel again, and it's harder. From what I think I know, it's that the Zoombinis in the column will have one feature different, if that even makes any sense at all. Let's start with this guy. It'll be easier to explain. Okay. So, there's got to be something different with the Zoombinis that go down here. It's going to have to be one characteristic is different, so it could be feet, hair, eyes, and nose.
Let's do nose.
So we have to find a guy, hopefully, with almost the same exact characteristics.
Well, we can do hair, because that guy's the same.
This one?
Nope, left.
This?
Him.
Alright. So it's not hair. So maybe hair up here. No. Okay. That's probably going to be one feature that's not used, I think. So, hair could mean jack shit. Hair means jack shit. Okay. So, hair means nothing. That's what we know so far. So, we need a guy with one different feature besides hair. Cyclops, I guess we could do.
We only have her. She has different eyes.
This is true. Okay, so eyes are row. We need to figure out what column is though. Eyes are row, and does this work? No, okay. So she might have had a different nose. Which means she would go up here? Oh my god, I'm learning. So nose must be column, eyes are row. That makes sense. Yeah. Alright, so now we can start filling in Zoombinis. And feet and hair mean nothing at this point. So let's do the oranges first. So this one will go here. This girl, well, no, she can't go there. She has to go here. And this guy, yeah. Snuggle up in there. You got two girls in there, man. Don't do anything weird. Our leader, Yaso, earns that room. He gets a room to himself because he's awesome. Calm down, man. Calm down. This guy goes here. Green nose, wide-eyed. Last one. Oh, this guy has orange nose, wide-eyed. Goes here. Glasses, green nose is here. Cyclops, green nose goes here. Cyclops, blue nose. Sleepy-eyed, blue nose. And sleepy-eyed, purple nose. Done.
Hey, you're ready to snooze. Dream a little dream.
See, when I played this before, I didn't know how they did this. So that's why I got mad and quit. This puzzle. I hated this puzzle.
I thought each Zoombini had to have its own room.
Yeah, that's what I thought too, but it's not. It's characteristic. They segregate, basically, is what the point of this game is.
Stretch the targets one.
They do?
And watch for a pattern on Mudball Wall.
Except Mudball Wall. You don't segregate on Mudball Wall.
What do you do on Mudball Wall?
It's kind of the same as the hotel, except now that the characteristics are now dependent on this instead of the Zoombinis. So we just gotta throw mud at the wall first. See what sticks. Okay. So now we gotta change one feature. Alright, that tells me a lot. Can you tell me what it tells you?
Colors go this way?
Oh, the people can't see that.
Oh, colors go in different columns?
Yeah. pretty much. So I want to get this threesome over here.
Do you know where you're aiming at?
You don't necessarily know what color goes where. You just know that colors determine some axis. Okay, so it's the last color. Right, okay. I wasted a lot of mud on that. Three up, three down. Our leader Yaso is on deck. We must provide service to him. Purple seems to be a good color to choose. What the hell? Wow, this is an interesting problem now. Okay, okay. I think I see where this may be going. But I don't want star at all. So, a unique color has to be on column as well as a unique shape, is what's going on. And also down here as well. So it's like kind of like Sudoku. You can't have the same number or in the same row and column. You have to have different things. So it's kind of like that.
So could you put a green triangle?
Green triangle would go somewhere else, yes. Okay. Running out of mud! So I want a diamond. But can I figure out what color needs to go there? It's not gonna be purple.
Or pink or green.
That's purple. I'm aiming for this threesome here.
What about blue?
Blue's a possibility. Let's change the shape. Please. Okay, we got two. That's good. Yaso made it, guys. That's all that matters. Okay.
Yellow.
Is it yellow? Because blue. Yeah, it's yellow. Okay. Good. Good call. Hopefully. Yeah.
There aren't really any more colors left.
So we have three spots left.
A square.
It's gonna be a square, but can I narrow it down at least? It's gonna be blue or red. I have no choice. Red would narrow down the option over here. I think. Yeah. Because red can't go here or here, but it can go here, here, here. But blue can't go there or there, but it can't go anywhere else. Let's try this then. Yes! Lucky.
We have a little bit of mud left.
Okay, we as long as we get them, hopefully. This should work. Yes. Oh my god. So it's gonna be a triangle. I say we have two shots left after this one. It's red.
Yeah,
sit the hell down, Zoombinis. Take that wall.
Well done!
Whew. That was actually a bit tough at first. Yeah, they just can't see your hand gestures. And nothing happens.
Good work! Again, you braved the challenges of the trip. Beware the new dangers of the mountains of despair.
And with that, in the next video, we're going to do the final leg. Until then, I will see you guys later.
Bye-bye!